Hey, Fitness Familia, Coach Irma here. How to take those energy vampires and stay positive during these tough times. When you're in a journey, the universe tests you. Some people will support you and some might not. You will find your journey. If you find female warriors or male warriors trying to sabotage your success, learn how to stay away from people that are dark. There's a saying, you cannot be happy, you cannot have harmony unless you have harmony. So if they're not happy, it's because, well, you know, no. If they're dark and envious or greedy, greed, gossip, envy is darkness and you don't want to absorb that. So what I recommend is put all the gossip, all the greed, all the backlash, all the talks back, all the insults, put them in a cookie jar. And then when you come to work out, let it out. That's going to help you a long way. That's one tip that's helped me out. Put the insults in the cookie jar. Stay as positive as possible. Your haters are your motivators and your friends are your motivators. Stay calm, cool, and see you at the end of the finish line. Bye-bye.